Yo, what's up, everyone? It's your boy, Real Will here, where I keep it real raw and transparent, but wise at the same time. Listen, man. Lately, we have been seeing 6ix9ine beefing with King Von, beefing with Lil Durk, even beefing with Lil Reese. We know he don't want no smoke with Old Block, right? We know he don't want no smoke with Chicago. Chicago is known, you know what I mean, for that gang violence with the Gangster Disciples and the, what is it, Gangster Disciples and the BDs, Black Disciples or something like that. So we know BDs and GDs, whatever you want to call them. So we know Chicago gets down. So I've been reading up, watching interviews of King Von. This man is a savage. He beat a murder case, probably murdered a couple people. I don't know. But I have been listening to his stories, and I was like, you know what? He just dropped this How It Go, and I'm like, he got to be telling some type of story. So let's get straight into the Chicago Chi-Rack, and let's see what's popping, man. Let's go. Chi-Rack.
Jerry Production.
Put me in the court case.
We fighting them cases, court days coming slow. The man was no joke, you just gotta have hope. And don't say shit, give a fuck what they say they know. Give a fuck what they find, give a damn who they get. I bet the shit won't stick, my last rapper was a bitch. They gave him 28 years, cause the nigga won't close his lips. Cause the op still hating.
Whoa, hey. King Von, what's going on, bruh? Listen. I see why we didn't hear much of you because you was in jail for about 3.5 years, right? So all we heard was Rico Reckless, you know, Duck, JoJo. We knew about Durk, Reese, Dex. You know what I mean? We knew about these rappers, but you? I don't know nothing about you. I'm from Ohio, but right now I'm feeling your swag, bruh. Not the killing part. I ain't no killer. Please don't push me.
Same niggas broke them statement, them niggas couldn't take you. They was too scared to face you, was going through that bitch like Chase. Well, you gotta be a fool. How you do that shit cool? You giving names, you ain't playing by the rules. Leave his ass in the pool of his own damn blood. That's the type of shit that don't make the news. See, now you just chillin', you just waiting on trial. Gain them out, I'm going wild. You know you got a child, and his mama ain't shit, but I know you learned that by now. Her, she fucking with the ops. Just when they block with the same nigga you was trying to pop. Man, this shit gotta stop.
Hold on. So, I don't know if this is the story of his life, but when I was locked up for what I did, I remember a lot of people that was in jail was thinking about, their main thing was, you know, doing time, but who was their baby moms, pretty much, right? Their baby moms, they know their baby moms is screwing over with other dudes while I'm locked up. Loyalty, there's no loyalty. But to mess around with my enemy, my op, that's a different story. That means you was messing with my op before I went to prison. So that's a dirty world, man.
Now you locked in a room, you just plotting way, doing push-ups. Better check on your bro, cause a nigga on the new came in, said he heard he got smoked. Better check on your hoe, cause the same little nigga say she out there right now getting poked. They just ruined your day. Now you trying to start a fight, saying niggas better stay out your way. Nigga, fix your face. Why don't nobody give a fuck? Yeah, but...
Hold on. You about to fight that big dude, Von? Von. Come on, Von. Hold on, Von.
Now you trying to start a fight, saying niggas better stay out your way. Nigga, fix your face. Why don't nobody give a fuck?
Where at?
Nobody going through the same thing. Let me tell you how I go in hell. Boy, it's kind of cold in hell. You ain't got nobody making stone in hell. Better have your pole in hell. Got niggas getting old in hell. Might lose your soul in hell. Been gone for a couple years, man. A couple.
Hey. So far, I'm liking this guy. I'm liking King Von. I just follow him on Twitter and IG because I saw academics doing what he's doing. So yeah.
Let me tell you how I go in hell.
Hit him.
Ain't got nobody but I had your pole in hell. Got niggas getting old in hell. Might lose your soul in hell. Been gone for a couple years, man. A couple years.
game
trying to come back home. They doing me wrong. This shit take long. Answer your phone.
But let me tell you how it is. See you just-
hold on. He just switched. He out of jail now. All right, let's go back. So, I remember my time when I was in jail. I didn't go to prison. I was in the workhouse. And I was feeling the same way he was feeling, man. Just thinking, man, about everything that's going on outside, you know what I mean? Enemies and all this other stuff. So, I'm not on this level because what he's going through was probably a murder case. I ain't murdered nobody. They were trying to get me for aggravated burglary. But I ain't no killer. Please don't push me. But I pleaded out to breaking the enemy. I'm very transparent. I told you I'm going to keep it real, raw and transparent. I don't have no felonies now because I expunged my record. Let's go. And that was in 2008, so that was a long time ago. Let's go.
I've been gone. Trying to come back home. They do me wrong. This shit take long. Answer your phone.
But let me tell you how it is. See you just got out. Trying to see his kid, but look, this the deal. What? You don't got the bitch number, you don't know what she lives. So you call her whole mama. It rang three times. Hey, Miss Jones, hey, how you been? First thing she say, what? It's all this bonded down, you back out again. But you ain't even tripping. She finna die anyway. Old bitch knocking on like six, and you ain't even got a penny. You think it's a bad tramp, baby rubber. Oh. Boy, you need you a twist. Cause you still in this.
Oh, he said you 60, you better die anyways. Oh,
on it down, you back out again, but you ain't even tripping. She finna die anyway. Wait. Old bitch knocking on like six, and you ain't even got a penny. You think it get rich or die tramp? Every rapper must be fit. Boy, you need you a glitch. Cause you still in the city, and short and I'm still getting busy. See, I keep out with me, and it's hard getting a gun from a nigga. It's like trying to get a kick. So, what you gonna do? You gonna rob or gonna shoot? You gonna trap or gonna crack? You gonna win or gonna lose?
He just upped the strap. So, you telling me after spending 3.5 years in prison, you still want to come out with the bang, bang, bang? That's tough. That's tough. That's real. Let's go.
You gon' work, go to church, sell some merch on the first floor. I know that shit hurt. That shit hurt. Better rap, better stack, better get them blue on this, put them in the mat. The DA on your ass, you fuck up one time, then your ass going.
Let me tell you how I go in hell. Boy, it's kind of cold in hell. You ain't got nobody making so well. Better have your pole.
Now, I was listening to some of his interviews, right? He's laid back, man. Like, he's laid back. He's funny. Those are the ones you watch. You watch those laid back ones, right? Those ones that just chill. Look, he's skinny and all that. But I guarantee you, up that thing on you and start shooting. So, yeah, man. He from O Block. So, it goes down. That must be his baby mom. Oh, hold on. What just happened? He just upped the strap and he see. All right, so the guy must be his ops, his enemy. That's his baby mom. Now, I see a kid. Is that his son? Oh, hold on. So you playing with my my op is. I ain't gonna lie to you. That's a tough situation, man. That's a tough situation to be in. That's a tough one. That's tough.
Might lose your soul to hell.
That's my son. Wow, hold on.
Got nobody making so well. Better have your pole in hell. Got niggas getting old in hell. Might lose your soul in hell. Been gone for a couple years, man. A couple years. I've been gone. Trying to come back home. They doing me wrong. This shit take long.
Man.
Production.
Wow. Woo. That's a deep song. That's a very deep song, man. That's his life. So, hit that subscribe button. Follow me on IG. Follow me on Twitter. Let's go.